behind the play. Tardif. And Stevens getting tangled up with one another as finally somebody gets a hold of him, and Stevens starts wailing away, and Tardif coming undone. Tardif wasn't ready for that. It was, I believe, Riccardi who was being fended off of him in the neutral zone, and Patrice just skated away from him, and he skated right back in to Mike Stevens, who has had enough tonight, and he'll go off with 2:38 to go. And then he has words with Rich Perron on his way to the locker room, and the thankless job of a linesman, the only one keeping those two from going. See if we can pick up where it all began. Tardif with a, now that was in defense of Stevens coming over, and then Stevens went to town.
There's a blow coming up here to the back of Tardif's head that's illegal in the ring.
Stevens was ready for a